Salam. Looking at the post-pandemic situation and the new way of working, banks need to understand the cybersecurity posture. SAMA did recently issued new initiatives and regulations regarding real-life hacking simulations for financial entities in order to test the bank's detection and response capabilities. The financial sector can learn from these simulations and identify potential further security improvements. This with the objective to further improve the cybersecurity resilience of the financial sector in the kingdom. Please visit our website and read our post-pandemic Banking Perspective 2021.